I'm posting this video after testing the whole setup, and this is an old video when I upgraded my 5V UPS for Raspberry Pi with this lithium-ion battery pack. I tested it separately using a boost converter set to 14V and an XL4015 buck converter with CCCV set to 800 mA, and charged the battery pack. It only took 530 mA because it was already slightly charged. The BMS is HX3S01. It does not have a balanced circuitry, which is the main issue I found out after testing it. I had to use a diode because without the diode, when there was no power, the battery pack brought back the buck converter and the boost converter. So the diode prevents it, but you have to compensate for the voltage drop in the diode by adjusting a slightly higher voltage at the buck converter. After testing this setup, I changed the PNP transistor on the UPS circuit and installed two wires initially to test a P-channel MOSFET on a breadboard using a resistor and a potentiometer to adjust its gate voltage. Then I use this LED panel as a load to test if it works. Then I used nickel metal hydride just to test if the MOSFET can charge the battery and to adjust the voltages on the gate and the buck converter. Then I used the lithium-ion battery pack and tested if it is getting charged or not. The Raspberry Pi is not connected to the 5V buck converter because this test is only meant for the battery charging circuit. I'll install a temperature sensor once the balance issue is resolved. Currently I'm testing the balance circuitry installed on the battery pack, and I'll post another video after testing it. The XL4015 is working perfectly. You can see that the PNP transistor is replaced with this P-channel MOSFET. The charging current is 170 mA now. And you can see the Arduino's serial output. It is measuring the battery voltage and it is showing the time after which the charging will turn off. It also has a maximum battery voltage cutoff, which ignores the charging off time. There were a couple of bugs in the Arduino code too, which I have resolved, and now I'm testing it. The buck converter, which is used to power the Raspberry Pi, is also replaced with an XL4015 without the CCCV and only the voltage adjustment, because it couldn't provide enough current for the Raspberry Pi and its power light blinked sometimes. I also tested this 4-port USB buck converter. It also couldn't provide enough power. Then I removed the power supply and used the lithium-ion battery pack to power the Raspberry Pi. It's giving out 320 mA and you can see the voltage is 11.41. If the voltage drops or the Pi on battery time runs out, the Arduino will signal the Raspberry Pi to shut down.